Hey guys, it's Chrissy's Morton TV here and welcome back to another video. It's a Morton preview after match. Today we're away to Dumbarton in the first league game of the season. It's going to be a really good game and yeah, last season we have a not bad record against Dumbarton. Drawn 1, 1 and 2, lost 1. We guess the scores were. The first time we played them last season it was at home. I think it was the second game of the season, it was 1-1. It was second or third game of the season, it was 1-1. We beat them 2-1 up in Dumbarton, came back to Capro, it was another 2-1 win. And last time we played them, it was in April Fool's Day, we lost 1-0. It's going to be a hard game because Dumbarton's a hard place to go because of the dip. Don't let us both, no excuses for if we lose today, but we hope we get a win. My prediction is 2-1 Morton, and I think Robert Thompson will come back and haunt his own club to get a goal, and Bob McHugh will get the first goal, and Bob McHugh will maybe get the first goal, and Robert Thompson get the second. Hope we can get the win. I'll see you in my aftermatch. Come on, Tone. Fitness at your radio stadium, Dumbarton now, Morton now. Thought we dominated most of the first half with a lot of good chances, but I think Dumbarton had a glorious chance to take the lead. And I don't know how long it was, but they had number 17. Alistair Roy. Kind of went through in 1-1-1, instead of slotting it, he blasted it, and the keeper, Gaston put off a tremendous save. We still was going in, but I thought Gaston put off a good save. Bob McHugh, I thought Morton should have a penalty with Bob McHugh, got brought down on our last man chance, but the referee thought nothing of it. And we did have a good couple of chances before that. McHugh, Katongo, Thompson, but they couldn't get it on the target. And Forbes as well, where Swell took, just went past the bar. And second half, it was okay, but it still was in possession, get good up. Was it? Still. I thought we played all right in the second half, wasn't it better in the first, but we played all right. We still pressed the ball, across the side, headers and that, but couldn't get on target. But my opinion on the referee was atrocious. I don't believe how bad he was. I can't believe for what on. It was absolutely no need for pulling reckless fouls and all that. Maybe it could be a foul, but most of them we could have let go because both players was at it, pulling each other's taps and that. Every time we both off them pulling it, they watch the partner free kick. Every time it got offered them a free kick out of order. So I want to give credit to the Barton. I thought they stuck in really well. Had their chances to Stuart, Nady, as I said, Roy in the first half. I don't know the other ones who took the shots, but Roy, Stuart and Nady, I thought they were brilliant for them today. Craig Barr, I don't know what you're doing, pal. Every time he's going up, he screams, ouch. What the heck is that about? What the heck? And, yeah. I agree with my matches. I thought it was good for Morton Day. And third, arguing it to Ricky Ram, I thought he was all right at the back. Secondly, arguing it to Andy Murdoch, I thought he was good today. And the winner, I thought he was down the wing. Got good balls and that in the box, but anybody took him, is Michael Doyle. And I want to give a shout out to Middlemen. Get them to 120 by end of next week, by Friday, at least. Get them to 120 by Friday. So that's my Martin preview after. So leave a like, comment if you enjoyed it. If you haven't subscribed to my pre-tat, subscribe button, and I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye.
Subscribe to Chris's Martin TV.
How far can we get if we sell?